try to recycle this one. Let's see how it goes. 3, 2, 1. Flip cup. Okay. Now, normally I'd do some pouring around here, but I don't want black or white mixing in with the gold. So we're just gonna kind of go with the flow. And I'm using a matte purple, a metallic purple, and a pearl purple. So hopefully these will blend nice in the flip cup, and then the gold can accent it around the edges. And do a bunch of tilting, and try to leave the spot here for the gold. Let me poke that. So, try to get some. Airflow in there. Just want to get all the colors down to the bottom of the cup before we pull it up. Otherwise, you're just going to float out to the edges. Too much of it. Spread out a bit. Now this corner's covered, but I don't want it. Want this edge covered. I want this bottom corner over here to still be kind of a staging area. I got purple looks so nice, I'm actually kind of scared to do the gold now. But this is a requested piece, so I gotta do it. Nice radiant gold here. Okay. I think that'll do for the start. Let's do a couple test swipes around the edges, see if the concept will work. Okay. Always wipe your scraping tools off before you do your next swipe. Forgive me for not narrating over the whole thing, because I just want to make sure I get these edges right, and I gotta kind of concentrate a little bit to do that. Well, it seems like something very simple, but it's actually kind of the little details are kind of the hardest part. my regular butane torch ran out of lighter, out of butane, so that's why I'm trying to use a lighter over here to pop these air bubbles. Seems to be a lot of them in this gold paint. And I put silicone in the matte purple, but not the metallics. So hopefully this will come out nicely when it dries. Make sure all the corners are covered, and I'll go in for close up. I kind of hope that there'd be more purple cells within the gold, but take what you can get. Just checking for any empty spots. There's a few more over here with the gold. Let's give it a little bit more texture. I think that's it. So, this is how I envision it being hung on the wall. So, the gold side at the bottom. And you can kind of see that metallic sheen coming from the purple. So, I think that came out really good. And if you want to see the dry version of this painting, head over to Darth Prozac on Instagram. So that's Instagram.com/DarthProzac. You'll see the finished dried version of this probably the day after this video posts. And thank you, and have a good day.